in Ponferrada, Spain at the World Championships 2014. We have Carol Ann Canuel here, who just finished her race about 10 minutes ago, right before the downpour. Carol, what a great race for you today. You've had a very successful week so far. Can you first bring us through your race today?
I knew I could do well, but I was ready to give it everything on the road, give it all there, and I just pushed hard. I knew the hill at the end would have been hard, so I just tried to pace myself all the way to get there, and then give everything at the end, and I didn't work well. Finishing sixth, it's unexpected for me. I'm really happy with that.
You were on the hot seat for a while there, looking really great. As a matter of fact, your splits were also quite fast. You were second in splits for quite a while as well.
Yeah, I heard in the radio it was talking to me, but I knew the strongest girls would be behind me, so never know until the end, but for sure that gave me confidence that I did well today.
Putting this in perspective, when you started the race, what were your expectations?
I didn't have any expectation. Like I said, I knew I could do well because I've been training for the TTP a lot the past few weeks. And the team believes in me, so I was happy that Canada gave me my chance too. So I was wishing to get that, to be honest.
Yeah. Well, here you have a gold medal with the team time trials, and with your individual, coming in sixth was excellent. Does this boost your confidence? Does this give you more impetus for 2015?
Oh, that for sure. Next year I will work more on that, and maybe I'll get a better result for sure.
Mm-hmm. You still have some racing to go later on this week?
Yeah, the road race on Saturday. I think it's the course that will suit me. With Pia and Jill, I think we have a strong team, and I think we can do well too.
Absolutely. In perspective of your 2014 season so far, where would you put this race today?
For sure, I'm really happy to finish strong because I got a bad crash in June, so I hurt my neck. So coming back from this and then being here at Worlds and doing top 10 on the ITT, I'm really happy with that.
Yeah, I mean, it was impressive to see it. For you, was this something you were focusing on more, the ITT?
I knew this year I wanted to work more on it because obviously with specializing in women, the time trial stuff is really important. I wasn't focusing on Worlds necessarily, but with my selection for the team time trial, I was I want to do it at Worlds and let's try it. And I'm really happy Canada gave me my chance here.
No. Well, congratulations for this, and we'll look forward to seeing you in a few more days.
Thank you.
And with much better weather.
Yeah, hopefully.
Good job avoiding this.
Yeah, we were lucky. Really lucky.
Thanks. See you soon.
No